tonight, but I'm gonna jog about.
You're gonna have whisker wipes in the way that way.
I'm gonna have them in the way anyway.
Oh, that's the horse poop. I'm gonna hold your eye on the horse down there.
Don't like getting their legs wet.
Get your head in the brushes. As other way as possible. That's an extreme route. Put it under it. It's blocking away.
Maybe we should follow them.
Go, yeah, follow us again. Alright. Yeah, that's pretty extreme. Yeah, we just went through one way, we're just going back. Anything we should be aware of? Any sudden holes or anything in there? Yeah, we're winched up and we're on a snorkel and stuff. It's just, you know, make sure it's not going to just suddenly sink on one side or roll or something.
I'll be behind you anyway, so I'll come
put
you out.
Nice one, mate. Cheers, buddy. See
you in a minute. What did he
say? Said he'll come and pull us out of any problems, he's just having a smoke. See, all Land Rovers.
Can we go back and go the way he... Oh, is he turning around there?
He's turning around and going back. Yeah, he's not going through that bit because it's precious Land Rover payment.
Oh, can we go through the other bit then that he doesn't want to go through? Please.
He just went through that. He just watched us come through it.
Oh.
Yeah. You just come down this way, turn around, he's going back that way.
Ah.
He's not going down the bit we just went down.
Oh, I thought there was another bit.
Yeah, it's just turn around a bit.
Oh, that sucks. Don't know how we missed him then.
He was behind us.
Was he?
Yeah.
No. How pretty it is.
This one looks a bit funky.
just had this thing valeted.
I really want to open the window and just watch all the waves.
Yeah, I do. I'll go slow. Just don't ruin the camera. Off on the last one. So much for us doing an informative video about the Felon Pass.
It was, I missed the boring bit out.
You mean, yeah.
And
this is the deep one. I think that's motorbikes and ATVs only. Someone tells me we're not going to be able to go any further. At least the truck's done well.